What is up, everybody, and welcome to today's random Friday video. I know it's Battlefield related, but it's not a Battlefield gameplay. We're just gonna be checking out my Battlelog profile and all that fun stuff, and my little soldier will check him out too. But this is my Battlelog page, guys. If you guys want to send me a friend request through Origin or through the Battlelog here, then my profile name is its_Jyro. Send me a friend request there. Easy way to do that, come down here to the comm center, and then right below offline friends it says add a new friend. Click on that, and you can also find soldiers by name. I guess that just is from fucking Origin, which has nothing to do with this. So yeah, anyways, my dude, I'm a colonel grade 15. My score is 5.2 million. I have 11,500 kills. So 11,500. And my win-loss ratio is 3.04. I thought it was just 2.0 or something like that, but I guess it's raised up. Even though that you guys can see, in the last week or so, I have not been playing all that much. And shame on me, Jyro, because I know whenever I get back on, I'm gonna get my ass whooped. I've been playing a little bit through here and there, and you guys can see I've taken a few losses, but usually I am on a pretty good win-loss ratio. But as you guys can see here, flash suppressor unlocked for my QBZ95, PDWR, SVD, L96 Service Star, my second one. Up over here are my platoons. I have console scrubs, which I am the leader of, and then Xbox 360, which is my buddy Rippers. My veteran status is 4. I have Battlefield 1943, Battlefield Bad Company 2, Battlefield 3, Battlefield Heroes, and Battlefield 2. I also have Bad Company 1, but it just will not update. I have 39 friends, and I'm a fan of console scrubs and Occupy Battlelog. So we're going to go check out my platoon real quick. Joey Madison, 9109, just joined. We have 29 members up in my console scrubs for the Xbox. So if you guys play on Xbox, then be sure to come up over and apply for the console scrubs platoon. Also, be sure to come up over here and become a fan of it, even if you're not on the Xbox. If you're on PC or PS3, just come on Battlelog and go ahead and become a fan. We have 24 fans, as you guys can see. Very nice. Thank you to everyone on here. I'm one of them, because I'm the boss. I made that emblem from their little edit emblem shit. I still have yet to upload anything, because I really don't care. It don't matter all that much to me. So let's go check out our stats real quick. Average score per minute, 493. The best is 725. Median is 498. Minimum is 298. Rank average 42. Best 63. Median 47. Minimum level 12. KD ratio 1.34. Best 2.27, which is me, I'm guessing, I think. Median 1.35 and minimum 0.64. Top assault is G-Man, too bad. Top support is all names are taken. Top recon, all names are taken. Top engineer, BB Burmeister. Top tank driver, your boy, it's Jyro. Top helicopter pilot, G-Man, too bad. Top IFV driver, it's it's Jyro. Almost called myself, it's Byro. Ooh-ah. Top jet pilot, Mr. Chuckles, and top AA driver, Beba Brandino 22. Here's a quick run through of all the stuff that you guys can just check out. I really don't feel like reading it out, so if you want to read it, just go ahead and pause the video and read all that shit, because I don't want to look at it no more. So we'll go back up over here, though, and actually click on my name. We'll go check out my guy. My big old boss guy. So I have one assault service star. I have 4 engineer, 2 support, and 2 recon service stars. 173,000 points out of 230,000 until I'm going to be rank 61. I played 165 hours, guys. My score per minute is 526. Kills, once again, 11,532. Here, as you can see, is my time and kit, recon, assault, engineer, and support. As you can see, it's pretty much mostly engineer, coming in second by recon, then support, and then finally assault. My accuracy is only 14.9. I really don't think accuracy all that matters that much, especially if you're trying to get suppression ribbons, which is just in reality like going and like shooting around people. So win-loss ratio 3.04. I've won 679 games and lost 223 or something, I don't know. My top weapons, M40A5, I got 510 kills with it, and then I stopped using it. AEK971, that was my second gun that I got 500 kills with, like, whenever the game first ever came out. And then I stopped using it. A91, which is the very first gun I got 500 kills with and found out that it didn't have a dog tag. Fuck you, Dice, I hate you, because that's my favorite engineer gun. And, it's a fun gun. FAMAS, I guess I only need 5 more kills and then I have my 500. I've been trying to work on a who needs attachments video for the FAMAS. And then the SCAR is my 5th top weapon with 412. I've been trying to get my 500 kills to get the mastery dog tag also with that. I've completed all of the assignments and completed all of the co-op missions. Here's my multiplayer score up over here on the right side. 398,000 points, so 399,000 points. 400,000 points overall with the assault class. 650,000 points with the engineer. 425,000 or 416 with the support and 425 with the recon. 585,000 with vehicles. My combat score is 2,470,000. Award score, which is from ribbons, service medals, unlocks, all that type of stuff. Oh no, that's not for unlocks, that's just for awards, which is ribbons and service stars, maybe? I don't know. 2,655,000. Unlocks, 97,000. And total multiplayer score, I guess that's just from all these added up, 5 million. Come down here to the more statistics. I have 11,532 kills once again for the third time. My deaths, I have 5,069. KD ratio 2.27. Yep, I was the top KD for our platoon of console scrubs. Kill assist 2,311. Score per minute 526. My quit percentage is 20%, so 1 out of 5 games I quit out of? Not too bad. Which I usually run about 4 games and then I'll quit out, go puff on a cigarette, come back in, run another 4 games, you know. Because if you're playing Conquest, you know those games can be long. Vehicles destroyed, 1,336. Vehicle destroyed assist, 255. Average weapon accuracy, 14%. Longest headshot, 385 meters. That's right, guys. I don't camp with the sniper. I'm aggressive with that shit. So, kill streak bonus. My highest kill streak is only 23. Because, yes, I only do play on console. And once again, I'm not a camper. My skill is 369. Squad score bonus 126,000 points. Repairs only 162, because I used to use a lot of AT mines before the patch, wherever they made them visible to everybody. Revives 217. I usually don't use assault class, only in team deathmatch, and then I pretty much treat that as if you die, you die, you know, because it's kind of like the Call of Duty shit with the reviving people while they're in the last fucking stand shit. It's retarded, you know. You shouldn't be revived, even though that at times it can help because it takes away tickets. So I guess it's just a personal preference whenever you could be caring about the team in the game. So anyways, heals 2032, resupplies 1355. Let's go check out my weapons real quick. Let you guys see all my weapons. I have unlocked everything for every class. Everything on the right side. M48 516 510 kills. I spent 8 hours 34 minutes with an accuracy 40%. Not too bad. AEK971 503 kills. 5 hours 11 minutes. 15% accuracy. A91 502 kills. 6 hours 54 minutes. 15% accuracy. Because I shoot long range with them, man. I'm not scared to shoot long range with them. You can call that bad accuracy, but I'll rape you. How about we say that? 495 kills with the FAMAS, 4 hours, 40 minutes, 14% accuracy. SCAR-H, 412 kills, 5 hours, 43 minutes, 15% accuracy. The Engineer guns, I'm of course going to have a lot longer time spent with them because I'll be up in tanks or other vehicles while being a Engineer, so I think it still counts to a point. The USAS-12, 357 kills, 3 hours, 2 minutes. Okay, you see how long I've actually spent with that gun? 3 hours. That's all I spent, 3 hours. And I've already got 357 kills, so you can't say that I'm a noob with it. My G18 pistol, you can say I'm a noob with it. 342 kills for 2 hours and 16 minutes. Ouch. 15% accuracy with it still, pretty good. M320 Noob Tube Pro Tube, 323 kills, 2 hours and 27 minutes, and 47% accuracy. That's pretty, quite good, I would say. SV98, 288, 6 hours, 46 minutes, 33%. M249, 269, 2 hours, 51. So on. If you guys want to see the rest of it, then be sure to just pause the video and full screen or whatever. I'll slowly scroll down here for you guys. And if you don't want to pause the video, then go check it out yourself on the internet. I mean, fuck. But as you guys can see, the QBZ95 right here is going to be the gun I'm going to be working on to get my 50 stars. I'm going to actually have to start being a tryhard with it and start putting in some work on it. Guaranteed. Going to be jumping back on some Battlefield 3 probably tomorrow, so Saturday's coming. Probably going to go fishing today since it is Friday and it was a very beautiful day yesterday. So hopefully today will be a nice day also, by the time that this commentary is out. Yeah, I know. I'm just kind of like flipping around on the page too. What the hell are you doing? Look, M67 grenade, 249 kills. M18 mine, 143. C4, 79. MAV, only 4 kills. See, I don't even camp with that shit all that much. I've done it a few games before, but it's not anything I do a lot. Claymore, 220. That's all from Team Deathmatch. Mortar, only 59 because I don't camp with it. I have before, but I don't. So, for my vehicles, guys, we have the T90 here, 689 kills. The Abrams, 456. LAV, 25. 306. BMP, 2M, 127. My attack helicopter, Viper, 109. And also the Havoc has 109. So they both have 109. That's awesome. The Tunguska 665 kills, and I Humvee 54, Super Hornet only 42, my Flanker 33 here, Little Bird 29. See, you guys can see overall how much I spend time in the air because I am a play the fucking objective player. I'm the person that takes out all of the helicopters and jets in the airs, you know, like Z-11, 17 kills, Little Bird, 29 kills, I haven't even got a service star on the scout helicopters yet, F-35, 5 kills, 5, Frogfoot, 3 kills, because I don't play no rush, Venom, 1 kill, the I don't even know how to say this shit, I'm not even going to try it, how about that, Skid Loader, 1 kill, that's right. Thunderbolt, 0 kills. I've flown it for 2 minutes, 16 seconds. amazing. So here's all my awards, guys. I've gotten 4 Avenger medals, 3 accuracy medals, 2 saving medals, 4 MVP medals, 1 third MVP medal, 2 second MVP medal, 12 combat efficiency medals, 7 ace squad medals, 2 surveillance medals, resupply medal. See, now that right there is also from putting the MAV on the ground and using it like a T-Ugs, but you can just fly it wherever. I like usually put mine up on top of buildings wherever they can't be shot by people. Flag defender, 2 medals. Flag attacker, 1. Shotgun medal, 1. Sniper rifle medal, 1. Carbine medal, 2. Light machine gun medal, 2. Assault rifle medal, 2. Anti-vehicle medal, 4. Team deathmatch medal, 4. Conquest medal, 8. So you can see that I majority play Conquest. I've been playing a lot more team deathmatch because of my series Who Needs Attachments. It's a lot easier for me to get good KD gameplays and not have to be in vehicles, you know, with weapons without attachments. So Armored Warfare medal 4, and then Radio Beacon medal 4. That's also from Team Deathmatch a lot, because people spawn in on that all the time instead of the random. Blah, 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 random. So I played at 350 Team Deathmatch rounds, and I've won 247. So that's pretty good. I mean, that's almost 250 out of 350, you know. So I've won 413 Conquest ribbons, so 413 rounds out of 519. So, you know, I'm almost winning every game, almost every game that I play. Pretty boss dog right there. And I only need 2 more ribbons. One of those is the MCOM defender ribbon, and here's the MCOM attack ribbon that I only have one of because I don't ever play rush. Oh yeah, I also need this stationary emplacement ribbon also. Shitty. I've also got all of the assignments. Woo! They're easy as fuck in reality, just some of them time consuming. So we're gonna check out all of the dog tags that I have right now. QBZ95B proficiency dog tag. I'm sorry guys that I'm talking tired. It's 12:07 right now in the morning. Then I'm also running my combat efficiency dog tag. These are all the medals that I have. So cool. Look at all the cool medals. I think the MAV medal looks badass. M40 looks badass. What other ones do I like? I like the light tank medal. That looks cool. That looks like a gay butt pirate. Yarr! Rabbit duck. That's faggy. That's so stupid. Dinosaurs are cool. Right, dinosaurs are cool. Because they're real. Some skull pirate in this game. The attack helicopter dog tag looks beast too. Out of the very first dog tags, I really do like how the QBZ95 looks. I don't know, that gun just looks so nasty. Or, where's the FAMAS at? The FAMAS looks nice, too. I don't know where it says. Somewhere around here. We'll find it one day. Just not today. Yeah, but these are all the ones that I've gotten. So let's see all the ones I've taken. Well, I don't even show me anything different. And for the very last thing, guys, is my unlocks. I don't even know how long this video is because I'm using FRAPS, as you can see in the top left corner up over here. I bet you the numbers have been all skipping too on the left side, but I don't give a fuck, so. Whatever. M16A3, need one more kill. Infrared night vision, one more kill. With a QBB95 support. Light machine gun, M416. I got lots of stuff to unlock, guys. Lots of stuff. So this is my Battlelog page. Tell me if you guys did enjoy. If you did not, then fuck you too. No, not really. Not fuck you. I really do appreciate everybody who watches my videos, and I appreciate everybody who gives me ratings on my videos and comments below. I do really appreciate that, guys, because the more of that I have, the more that my videos will be out there in YouTube. So the more likes that I get, the more comments that I get, more dislikes I get, whatever, you know, is more likely that my video will be featured in somebody else's video, or it will be featured in the search engine whenever somebody types in whatever. Now, I know that they're not going to type in "it's Jyro's Battlelog video" or some shit. You might, and if so, then very odd. But like I said, if you guys did enjoy, then be sure to give me a comment below. Tell me what you think. And if you guys want to do a video response to my Battlelog page with your own Battlelog page with a commentary, then I want you guys to do it. So put up your own video of you checking out your Battlelog, like I checked out my Battlelog with my black guy here, even though that I am in reality and real life a white guy. But they gave me a black guy. That's cool. He's cool. Totally cool with it. I don't know. But yeah, let's see. Do they change or anything? I don't know if you ever get to see like any other guy. It just could be a picture too. That couldn't even represent your player. You know what I mean? I know that the picture right here, I haven't ever changed. No, see, look, it still says he's black. Oh, look, he gets a different dude. Why did... So is it all, like, random, or do they just put... That guy's white. That's weird. So, okay, guys, well, I got a black guy as my avatar. I don't know if you can change that. Can you... If someone knows how to change that, then tell me how to change that, because that's all. I've never noticed it until now, but I guess you can change it. But I guess all of you people who just hear my commentaries, you might think I'm black, but I don't sound black, so yeah. But anyways, we're going off into like some random shit now, so I'm just going to end this commentary right about now. See you guys next Friday for some other random videos and shit. Be sure to leave me a comment, like, and favorite below, and we'll see you next time.